Spearing. Long I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting.
Well, 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 another day, another video, and what's this one? Well, it's obvious, isn't it? It's Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem on the Nintendo GameCube. I have to say, I had a quick attempt at this 6 months ago, therefore I might as well have not ever played this game before, so bear with me, but you've got 30 minutes at least of gameplay here. Whether I'll get stuck or not, I don't know. Just to let you know that I have used the action replay on the GameCube and on this game, so that I can basically enable invincibility, because otherwise it's just not worth doing really at the moment. I'll go back to obviously taking that off when I play this in the, you know, the comfort of my room whilst I'm not recording videos. So, without further ado, let's get into it. This is obviously, as I say, Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem on the Nintendo GameCube. Let's see how we get on, shall we? Because apparently I hear this is one of the best survival horror games ever made. So, and it really fucks with you as well. So pardon my French there for the F word. But yeah, let's have a go. Let's see what see how we get on and yeah, enjoy the show.
Flesh, bone, bound together with the oddest magical incantation. This wretched book is where it all began so long ago. Before time, before humanity. I am Dr. Edward Roivus, I am a clinical psychologist. I am also dead. This is not my story, nor even the story of the Roivas family. It is the story of humanity. Like it or not, believe it or not, as you will. Your perceptions will not change reality, but simply color it. Humanity has been on the edge of extinction for 2 millennia, ignorant of so much and dependent on so few. The Guardians grow restless. Their time once again near. Whether by fate or misfortune, my family has crossed their path, and they didn't take kindly to it. Their attention turns to my granddaughter, for she is the last of my line, and the last hope for humanity.
Hello?
Miss Alexandra Roivas?
Yeah, who's this?
This is Inspector LeGrasse of the Rhode Island Police. I'm sorry to disturb you, but there's been an accident with your grandfather.
I'll be on the next flight out.
Miss Roivas, I'm pleased to meet you. I trust you had a pleasant trip?
Yes, I suppose so, considering.
Yes, my condolences. This is most unpleasant. It's a shame we couldn't meet under brighter circumstances.
Yes, it is. Can we get this over with, please?
Of course. This way. But I must warn you, it's not a pleasant sight. I'm afraid there's not much to see. Miss Roivas, is that your grandfather, Edward?
Yes, it's him. He's wearing our family ring. I don't understand. Why are you showing me this? Can't you check dental records or something? What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. It's my job, lady. You're the only living relative, and no, we can't check dental records. There's no head. Oh, none of this makes sense. There's no sign of intrusion, and there was certainly a lot of force used here. I have never seen anything like this in my 20 years on the force. We have no evidence except for the body, and what's left doesn't say much. Ugh, we don't have a single clue.
Well, you better find out who did this. I'm not leaving Rhode Island until you do. There must be some clue in this old mansion revealing what happened. I want answers.
So do I. I wish I had some.
Thank you. I had no knowledge of what was to come, nor did I care. How the knowledge changed me, it will also change you. As you read this, you will come to learn fear as I have. You too will come to understand, or you will perish. To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of our reality, to see those who dwell behind. My life now has purpose, for I have learned the frailty of flesh and bone. I was once a fool.
Where is Quies Candamast? Where is Conservandi?
Facusatis aquae sumat, et animus aeorum conferma. Hubna huis, dia sit modo prima multarum, si ingeptum conficiamus.
Quam primum, Centurio Augustus.
Wallo res
I would like to compliment you once more on your battle tactics. Our enemies did not have a chance. Do you believe that it really exists, Centurion?
I do not doubt our Emperor's beliefs, or his orders. But if we are to retrieve the artifact, then we must be strong and patient.
Thank you.
And that's where we're going to be leaving out now, because obviously I took the best part of 20 minutes. It's 20 minutes. To try and figure out what the hell I was doing. Anyway, we seem to be in a bit of a flow now. So anyway, there's a bit of gameplay there from Eternal Darkness. Oh,
excuse me.
Too much fizzy pop. That is Eternal Darkness Sanity's Requiem on the Nintendo GameCube. It seems to be available for a very good price at the moment, so I highly recommend you pick it up. I'm enjoying this now, so I'm going to crack on with it, brother, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheerio for now. Take care.